Happy birthday to you today. Follow the master. Follow the master to heaven.
Go and carry me for slaughter now. Lord, we present to you a sacrifice of praise.
Follow the master to heaven. Follow. Okay, guys. So, see, today is my husband's birthday, and I'm going to give him a second birthday gift. But he doesn't even know what the gift is.
I don't know. She just had to dress up and follow her.
I just told him to dress up and follow me. And he has been saying that, so Isaac and Abraham.
Carry Isaac, they go. Before you know them, put knife for your neck.
Don't. Okay, now I trust me, okay? There will be no knife for your neck. I'm not going to slaughter you. Just follow me. But the thing is, I don't have to drive. And he knows how to drive, so I don't know how I'm going to do, because I don't want you to know where we're going. So, okay, you know what? I know where the place is that Peter's room. Yeah. So I'll be directing you.
Totally.
Yes, I'll be directing you to the place. So if I tell you take left, take right, take. Oh, my God.
Hello.
You know the way that man. I directed that man.
I don't know, but you're surprised.
Okay, so are you ready to go and see your second birthday gift?
Let's go and see. No problem. I don't have a clue, so that's why I'm just...
what do you think? What do you have in your mind? What do you think the birthday gift is, the second birthday gift? What do you think it is?
I know it's a gift, but the issue now is that the gift is wrapped. I don't have an idea. So,
alright, let's go. Just lock the door, let's go. So I headed to pick up gift number 2. Uncle doesn't know where he's going to stay. Okay, he knows where we're going to Peter Adley, but he doesn't know where in Peter Adley. Doesn't know what the gift was inside the gift.
Yes, like I now saw this coming, sir.
Say that.
Get me out now with the gift. God.
Take the next right onto Amadi on the road.
No problem now. crazily serious. Took me out from the house. I don't have an idea of where we're going to.
In 500 meters at the roundabout, take the 4th exit onto Peter O'Dilly Road.
I know. Oh, you know the road.
I'm trying to picture all the places in Peter Adley Road, like to know which of the thing is. See that you're taking me to get something and give it to me there. Oh, hi. I don't like being in this state. There's other birthdays, but I have clue. Okay, repeat this. So among my clue, there are 3 of I have like 4 different clue. So one of them will be it. But this one, I don't have any clue.
You're clueless.
Just clueless.
That is like just your second birthday gift, so expect more shocking. So we're 1 minute away. Okay, actually, I just don't have any way we're going to. I just wanted us to drive back.
Exit the roundabout onto Peter O'Dilly Road. In 600 meters, your destination will be on the right.
I actually don't have any way we're going to. I just enjoy driving around with you, you get.
Okay.
So that's why I just wanted us to drive around, and then. So that's actually the birthday gift.
Okay.
So.
Alright.
That's it. So we can start going back now.
Back home, I'm gonna have to go to the orphanage to get a listing.
Okay, we'll
supermarket.
Go to supermarket to get things for the orphanage.
Yeah, then we'll go to the orphanage.
Okay,
so it's fine. Hey, you should know me. Hey, if you have told
your
me
destination
on the normal
is
day.
On the right,
if you have told me on the normal day,
but I just wanted it right.
Drive around the compound.
Wait, so it's like we have reached our destination?
What? What is it? Is that the road we are going to? Well,
where is this now?
Well, I still know the road now. They said your destination is at the right. We have passed the right seas.
Hey, I don't go talk for game myself.
Are we actually going somewhere?
We're actually going somewhere. How do you think I'm carrying you around out of the ass all the way to Peter Adderley?
Let me even see the map. You don't want me to see. So check the map to know if we have passed or we're still. Because it just says the station is on the right.
Head east on Peter O'Dilly Road.
As I go back to the map again, it now showed me 4 minutes ago and telling me to one turn.
That's what I'm saying. You've been back to me. You've still for you to be looking at.
Let me be looking. It's not like I know the place though, because saw them on Instagram. So I just made a reservation on Instagram. Yeah, I've seen the place. Is that dance exercise gym there?
This upstairs.
Yeah, that dance exercise gym.
Dance exercise
gym. That's a surprise. So let's go. Our dance exercise.
Like, come back here.
No, let's go.
Like, we should drive.
Actually, let's take. Yeah, let's follow you. Let's follow you.
Whatever you are out. Whatever you are out, so.
Enter this gate, I think.
This gate. Just open the gate.
Yes, enter.
Are you sure, baby?
I'm sure.
This gate is not open. They enter from the other side.
Birthday gift is actually ordered for rings online.
We even know. Well, I won't believe that. You didn't know that this was where we got key rings. Let's see what Kyrie do.
I think you're ready. Where is it? Yeah. Okay, let's see. Yeah, where is that code you say?
I don't code already.
You scrolled already? Okay, so I booked this one session for you.
Wow.
Facials, Swedish, wanty massage, pedicure, hey. And manicure, and everything. So,
oh God,
come
God.
And relax. Thank you. Happy birthday. Yes. Oh yeah, twerk for me, twerk for me. Uh-oh, they are done. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Massage. I'm in this session now.
This I is. Love this girl.
Which is the, I don't know if it's facials, nails, or face,
cool.
Pedicures, manicure. Yeah, or this, I think for all. I will. pedicure done.
This is what they say. I just want to relax and be
taken care of.
So relax it and be taken care of.
Thank you, Jomai. How does your feet feel?
Feels so cool. So,
but yeah, we did great time.
Yeah.
How is your face? That was efficient.
White. See, I have a lot of white. Whoa. I see the way my face is red. Just, I'm still trying to recover. It's cool. I actually had fun. I enjoyed myself. Enjoyed myself from the massage. In fact, the reception was warm.
Yeah, they were amazing.
Very, very nice, warm reception. So, it was so amazing. Thanks to my beautiful baby here for giving me such an experience. And I was telling her this is my first time, you know, having something like this.
Your first time, and it came from me. Your first time of everything is always coming from me.
I haven't got there.
Your first time of everything, you know what I mean.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean.
Okay.
You know what I mean down there.
Okay.
Hi guys, so see you later. We're headed to the orphanage now. I hope they're still open because I didn't know this spa treatment would take this long. Session, the reservation was for 10 a.m. and we finished around 2-4. So we've been in spa all day, like, and we have a whole lot of things to do today. Really, a whole lot, child. We just need to go to the orphanage to actually celebrate the birthday, cut the cake and everything, and then we'll put some things for the kids too. Okay, so why did they not?
We bless you for coming. God bless you now. Hallowed be your name. Please close.
I am plus one, two. I am plus one, two. I am plus one. I am plus one. I am plus one, two, three.
Baby boy is two.
Amen.
Baby boy is two.
Amen.
Continuing
at presidential. Hi, you enjoying your birthday?
Doing well.
Just believing. Every little thing gonna be alright. Uncle Godwin, say hello to my snack.
Hello.
Shidera. Shidera. Say hello to my snap. Okay, it's very nice. I don't know. Say hello. Uncle Levet, say hello to my snap. Girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me? Oof. Girl, don't flex with the boy, your body is a matter. She wanna roll with the man, them. When I drop, you know it's an anthem. Girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me? How do you feel?
I'm feeling. I've never felt that kind of feeling before. So it's hard for me to
feel the fear, feeling.
No, describe it, yes. Yeah, it's like it's just awesome. You know, first birthday as a married man. I don't know if it's how it used to be, but mine was like, wow. I'm the right woman, guys.
Hey. thank you. I'm so exhausted. This is your birthday gift. Happy birthday. Open it.
Yeah, okay.
It came from the abroad, United States of America.
Uh-huh.
Don't look at this GID logistic delivery, it's DHL do I use.
DHL.
The containers for and I just use GID to cover it. Don't look at that paper, it's delivery receipt.
Okay. I thought the paper was part of it.
No, it's my
thing. I used to open this thing. Sorry, I've not received it like this before, so I'm
like... I didn't have strength to like wrap it. I think we're moving now.
No worry. We're in for... They're all of them. Hey, wait.
That's my pin now. Why you say I want to have it?
Back up front, okay.
At least guess now, what do you think is inside? All the way from the abroad, DHA not to bring on console. Yeah, now open if you can guess. Open it, baby, open it.
It's like a big start again.
because it's very special and precious. I don't have a biggie.
Oh wow. Oh,
it's an award presented to you from me. Thank you for this. How many months now? 4 months? I mean, 5 months. Thank you. You're the best.
You know, give me a trophy today. I want a trophy.
Thank you. You're the best. Thank you for making life beautiful. Thank you for making marriage beautiful.
Don't make me cry.
I love you. Your fine gift. What best of it? Thank you so much for being amazing. I love you.